Hi guys, I'm Satyadeep Singh. I'm a recent graduate from the College of St. Rose and I'm the co-founder of superweg.com, which is an alternate lifestyle brand. We create products which are basically quirky and they connect directly to the youth. So we started in 2015 and the first product that we came out with was a paper wallet. So the good thing about the paper wallet is that it reduces the size of your wallet by half. So people actually really like it because it is easier to carry, it is light, and it is also trendy. I'm an international transfer student at the College of St. Rose. The previous college that I came from had very large class sizes, which was very hard for me as an international student. But when I came to College of St. Rose, the class sizes were really small and they were curated for better one-on-one with lecturers. I became a graduate assistant that actually helped me with my fee, and I also worked at the ITS. I would strongly recommend the College of St. Rose to international students because the amount of opportunities that one would get in the city of Albany is really high, especially in the field of information technology or computer science. Also, the college would be a great start for a lot of international students who would find it much easier to adjust here than they would in a big college.